Then I'll be video. We will go out to the island for now. We're going to Wallaby. Stop. Imagine there's some cunt in it.
I'm driving.
Watch you don't fall through this. It's dodgy going the beams, I think, Scotty. Wait a minute, that oil drum was there the last time. The mattresses weren't there either. Some cunt's made a fire or something in that oil drum. They're probably covering the hole or something, they fuckers. Oh man. Dunny, huh? Sorry, Scully. This is the way. Oh, fuck. Bouncing that. The reason we're keeping quiet is we want to find the wallabies. Oh no, it's not because we're scared of the ghosts. People have been having a fun. That wasn't here the last time, was here. Wait, do you see it in here? Aye. What the fuck's that? Is that a urinal? A gas tank, petrol tank. There's a wee shed in there, I know. Oh man, never seen that the last time. Oof, straight away. I mean, who would sit and put a fire in here with wee slates and all that? I mean, come on, man, who would fucking want to sleep out in here? Up there, there's a generator and all that up there. That door was open the last time. Yeah, I'm shiting myself in case this falls on me. Where are that? It's a wee conveyor belt. Yeah, that saw's a beast, isn't it? It's a beltery a saw. I know, it's a big, look at a big lump of rock at the back, you know, the big bit of stone. What the fuck would you use that for? It's a big pit, it's a big tank. So they are, I didn't go up there. Definitely, because I think they'll be in higher ground, won't they? Here's another big petrol tank, look. As if they fucking stored petrol or something. I'm not sure, I think she was at Lady Arran or something, I wonder. This was our holiday home.
Holiday
home? Aye. Do you hear that? Thank you. Conditions for them. Not too hot. Things live in burrows, Scott. Wallaby project. Do you think that's something they could stay under, don't you? I just want to see one of these heavy kinds. They can't climb, can't they? And all the shrubs. What the fuck was that? A pathway down there, Scotty? Was it up that way? There's one leading through there. There's one down there. I'm sure. Do you think we should go down, or up? Aye. No? lights are here. It's quite good in camera. I've got proof. It's quite a random there. It was like a fucking gorilla the way you ran away. Big massive tail. There's another one. Behind it. Look in the bushes, he's looking right at us. Look, see him? Look, look in my camera. It's got light in my camera, it's looking right at me. See him? Hiya, pal. Wonder if it'll eat any of my food. Drink it, we'd eat any, yeah. Scott.
There's one down
there. There's a one down there. No, it's still there. Still there. Look. Still on my camera. Right at us. Looking right at us.
I
did it. Is there another one there, Scott? Mm-hmm. Here. I seen the size of the one that was beside it. It was like, it was giant.
Mate, there's another one.
Where?
There it is as well.
So it is, so it is. It's wee pal. Hello? Hello? That's that big one that's came back.
Mate. You better watch in case there's fucking...
Made them, they'll attack us.
I have babies, mate. That's why the mother's not moving.
Right, we've got to be here slowly.
He just keeps looking at us, this cunt.
Right, might have babies in the pouch or something. Right, fair. Do you think we should do, bro? I never even thought of that, Scotty. She could be hodding wains or something. There, you're alright. You're alright, pal. I think I'll have some of my ham sandwich.
They're vegetarians, mate, are they not?
Are they?
I don't know, mate.
Fucking up.
There's no other animals here, is there? I think you should try and walk up this way away from
me. Yeah, up that way, Scott.
You can attack us if she's got fucking babies on
it. Right. Yeah, it's alright. I'm not going to come near you.
She's moving her leg, mate.
It's alright. Yeah.
I don't know where they are attacking.
It's alright. I've got to go up that way. I've gone up that way, pal. Where's the other wee guy? Is he still there, Scotty?
Aye, still there.
So you keeping an eye on her?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you're all right, hen.
There's another one
in there. Where?
There.
So it is.
So
it is. There he is, look. There you are, pal. Oh, he's keeping an eye on his muckers. Oh, he's got his horn in his hip. He's raging. He's like, get my backyard. Where can he see her? Where can...
This is so cool, by the
way. Isn't it? I mean, they're they originate from, what is it, New Zealand or something? Wallabies. It's not Australia, is it? big guy. Where you at, mate? There's three of them we've seen in the new end, Scotty. Told you there was fucking wallabies here, you cunts. They can't believe me. Fucking they can't believe me. Yeah, he's down there, look. Where is he? Can you see him? Oh, there he's there. There he's there, look. Wee Hondy's hat, look. Happy as Larry. You're alright, pal. Gonna go. Gonna go. I'm happy we seen you. Look, there's the other wee guy next to you. Huh? He's got to be his wee head up. See the right of her. That wee guy there. Popping his head up. There. There's another one. Down there. Just stunning. He's wee horn his up. Make sure we're not going to do it into his lady. Which we're not. Just happy to have a look at his. That's all we're here for. Right. Beautiful. Oh, that's a shame. Do you think they're scared and no, they're scared to move? Oh, Scott, I feel bad. Where is he? I can't even see him. Oh, there he is. Here, pal. Oh, she got a wee fright there when you banged. No, no, she's still, but she's actually cleaning herself. Oh, she's in her wee pouch. Oh, Scott, she's got babies. She was in her wee pouch there. There's another wee guy. There's Big Daddy Bear, look. I know. Oh, you're all right.
I've got a banana.
Do you think they would eat it, Scott? Aye, I would put it down for them. Very slowly.
Can you eat bananas?
To be honest, Scotty, I couldn't tell you, bro. Oh, you bet, let's go. Oh, it's coming. He's coming. Do it again, Scotty. There, hen. Is the wee guy coming for it, Scotty? Oh, she's thinking about it. Oh, she's in her wee pouch, Scotty. Scott, that's cracking. I've got some pictures, some amazing videos, mate. That's it, Scotty. Scotty, you've got me some video, by the way, mate. Look at the size of her. She's beautiful.
The other one's fucked up.
Oh, Scotty, try and get her. Look at that.
They're all away.
Wow.
They're all away.
Scott, mate.
Mm-hmm.
Scotty, that was amazing. Yeah, she might come back for it. It's as if they wanted it, didn't it? Scotty. Scotty.
Wait a second. I swear to God, I am staring at a kangaroo. Wait a second. Honestly, my cameras are very good. It's good. We've seen three of them.
Big family.
They're just staring at us. Wow, look at that. It's so amazing.
You've got to go to Australia to see this.
I have took photos of sending.
Well, wait till you see the videos, Andrea.
Oh, they're fucking, they're 5 foot or something. No.
Just hanging about. Can you see it there, Scotty? Do you see it?
It's out there, it's just up to make it.
Yeah, pal. It's done in a fucking puddle. Oh. Hello. Hello. Oh. Hiya, pal. No, it's gone to go.
He was sitting there in the rest of my surroundings.
From behind?
From quarter
there. Aye. Oh, look at that. Hello! Where's our pals? The big guy? Should I walk in there and see what happens? You ringing, bruh? Oh, why should we go?
I don't know, but I don't want to frighten.
No, near they are. Near they are. I don't think. Do you think we should go away now for them?
Oh, look, there's. We're going to go.
Ah, yeah.
Must be that way, so because he keeps looking at her. Or she keeps looking at her.
And she's gone now. Oh, she's eating. Eating leaves? Oh, I'm also eating the leaves. I was wondering what the fuck they ate here. Maybe she's hunting for a piece of funnies. Oh, look, her. Oops, I don't know what she was doing there. Hello.
And this is a Scottish wallaby.
This is a great marsupial also known as the wallaby. On the bonny banks of Loch Lomond.
Can you hear somebody?
Mm-hmm. That's a lock bus thing. You know the tour bus on the lock?
Sure.
Oh, Scott, she's sitting eating. Look, she's sitting eating the leaves. She's watching you. It's like that prick takes one more step. He's for it. Imagine Big Daddy came up behind me and pushed me off.
Yeah.
Oh. She's gone. Oh. Scott, me and you know where to find these now.
Mm-hmm.
Took us a while, but we know where they are now. Do you want to start doing tours? It's beautiful, isn't it?
Amazing.
Punching the grunge, Scott, to get the worms up. Oh, there's his pal, look. Oh, his mate came. Oh, the two of them are off. A big boar through the field there. There we are there.
Mm-hmm.
I know. Oh, there they are. I know they're them. Fucking squad of them are there. Shall we, bro? Let's go slowly. Oh, you bastard! Oh man, I just walked into a big smelly bog. You want to smell my feet? I don't know where they've went now, Scotty. There was some speed on them. Aye. Isn't there? Wow, Scott, it's a pathway up here.
What?
I think there's a pathway there. That's a path, I know, Scotty. I think that's... It's this way, innit? Oh man, I went right in a big bog. Fuck it, that was all worth it. Now we know where we need to go to get them. Away, fucking in deep. Makes sense, doesn't it? Oh wow, look at that.
Wait, they're in there.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, I know, I don't want to scare it. Don't want to scare them. That another bad boy?
That.
Oh, so they've bounced along here.
So they have,
look at them. Wow, they go on the track and everything. They're fucking awesome. Proud of them, hanging about the way they did. Weren't they? Heavy crowd. Me and your trainings are ruined, aren't they? Sorry, I spoke too soon. Surely this leads back to the house, this path. Do you think they use all the routes themselves, Scott, like the pathways? Oh, they're there, look. Kangaroos in front of us. Wallabies. They're in all that grass. Shall we go there? That's the way anyway. Come on, bro.
Hello.
Do you see the speed of that? I think they've ran back on us. Lured us away for our kids. Yep, that's what they've done. They brought us back up this end. And now they're bolted.
Brilliant.
Look at that, man. Brilliant. Is that a bad boy?
Nope.
That can't go. What a place.
Wallaby Island.
Fucking hell. Choppy as fuck. Very choppy seas. That's the island we were on. Wallaby Island. We did see some wallabies, yes.
Yeah.
Believe it or not.
Wallabies
exist
in Scotland.
Yep. How choppy the water is.
Oh,
that's alright, it all comes out. That's alright, bros. I've been draining, tapping everything. Just got a wee video. Show the world what we're up to today. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Right, I've got to help you now. Here we go.